Late one evening, I packed my kit and headed out into the rain. I'd planned to make camp before nightfall. Dying light, I followed the sounds of the sea. And pitched in the dark. Woke to the sound of the sea. There had been better days this year. Maybe better to come. But time and tide wait for no man. Without a trace, it was time to go. Across the old airfield, under bridges, along parallel lines. Pausing for moments. Always moving forwards.